Welcome to the ITS channel, and thank you for choosing Algonquin College. There's all this chatter about Algonquin students having all these different accounts. So to make your life easier, let's clear that up. As an Algonquin College student, you have one account, and under that one account, you have two pieces of information: your student number and your network ID. Your student number, which starts with 040 and followed by six other numbers, gives you access to things like Access, which is our student information system. This is where you can look at your account balance and your timetable and your grades. Whereas your network ID, which might be something like SMIT0037, gives you access to things like Blackboard, email, printing, and wireless. If you're a new student looking for your network ID, using your student number, you can sign into Access at access.algonquincollege.com. Remember that your passwords for your student number and your network ID are two different passwords. Now that you know where to find everything, go ahead and get started with some of these popular student services. Having trouble? Just get in touch with us.